started today practice Surya Namaskar part of day yoga with the focus chakra.
Hoy practicaremos Surya Namaskar focalizando en el chakra.
Then I'll speak later and how is it related to tantra.
Antiguamente se practicaba desde los 8 a los 12 años únicamente Surya Namaskar, no otras asanas.
In ancient time, the master, the gurus, they teach the children how to awaken the kundalini without notice them is the tantra or the mantra or the chakra or the kundalini. They don't notice to children, but simply they teach is way to 12 how to awaken the kundalini in the path of tantra, in the path of kriyas, in the path of chakra, in the path of kundalini.
Previamente, en tiempos antiguos, se enseñaba, el maestro le enseñaba a sus discípulos en la edad del kundalini, de los 8 a los 12, para que aprendiera a levantar su kundalini, ¿no? En trabajar sus chakras.
And age of 12, already child and fit for the higher development, for the higher education of the morals. Developing, but after the 12 years, then nothing developed. So therefore, age of 8 to 12, you practice such asanas. So your thyroid gland, parathyroid gland, lot of developments there. But